Hi, hello, namaste, good morning to all and all. How are you? I hope all are safe. Welcome to the English class.
Children, so observe these examples, highlighted words also. The fly landed on the king's pillow. Carefully observe the highlighted words. The monkey saw the king's sword near the bed. Another example. This is Rani's pen. Children, what do you understand these highlighted words? Some punctuation mark you are observing, isn't it? See, are you observing this one? Yes, you observed this punctuation mark, the top of the nouns, isn't it? So this is called apostrophe. Now come to in detail. So here, why do we use this apostrophe? Here, the primary use of the apostrophe is to show that something else means ownership. So it can be used to shorten the two words. Understand? So the letter S is used after an apostrophe to show ownership. See the example, that king's pillow means the pillow of the king or pillow belonging to the king. King's sword means the sword belonging to the kings, means here ownership. So here this apostrophe is used to fluency. We have to improve our fluency, simplify the sentences. It makes the sentence beautiful. So few more examples for understanding. Here, see the first example. The dog belonging to Lalit. Here, the dog belonging to Lalit. Whose dog is this? Lalit's dog. Means the owner of the dog was Lalit. So, dog belonging to Lalit. We can simplify this sentence and write like the Lalit's dog. Here, the apostrophe and S shows the ownership of the dog. Who is owner of the dog? Lalit's dog. The dog belonging to Lalit means the owner of the dog was Lalit. So not you or me also. Next, the example, the uniform of the officer. So here also the sentence shows the ownership. Who is the owner of the uniform? Officer is the owner of the uniform. So we can write the officer's uniform. Next, the beans belonging to Jock, same as the bean belonging to Jock, means the owner of the beans is Jock, Jock's beans. Next, the dress of the doll. Here, the dress belonging to the doll means the owner of the dress is doll. We will write the doll's dress. Next, the bed of the baby bear. Here, the owner of the bed is baby bear. So we will write that the baby bear's bed. Children, are you understand this one? Yes, children, I hope you understand. You have to practice like these examples, and you have to make more than now the time to end the